actions about price hike and particularly medicines. The people of our country cannot bear the excessive pressure of price hike anymore. The price of daily commodities is increasing day by day. Particularly the medicines are exploiting our country people by increasing the cost of medicines at an alarming rate. The medicines manufacturing companies gave huge amount of money by electoral bonds. So they do not care extra for anybody to increase the cost of medicines freely. Has no responsibility of the government. We have drawn the attentions of the government inside the parliament to remove the GST on the medicines. I would like to draw the attentions of the Honourable Prime Minister to this. Thank you. Thank you so much for giving me opportunity.